Hey guys, Havan here. Alright, so we're back with another video on The Walking Dead. We're just starting off right where we were. I just like to finish these things. If I had, I'm pretty sure I do have all day to be able to play this. And I probably will. Except for the only thing is I can only record for like 10 minutes. Oof!
Well, I think you did good today.
Thanks. Thanks, Carly. Oh! Ah! Of course, I'm black. I'm not black. I'm not being racist. Oh, man, Carly. Oh, yeah, Carly, you want to talk for a minute? What's up, Carly? Dakota, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. I'm actually not sick no more. Oh, hey, Clem.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What you doing?
What's that working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden one.
I had a teacher named Mr. Moore.
See? It's the same. Kind of.
That's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Okay. See you, Clem. God, I hate that kid so much. I don't actually hate the kid.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
What about?
You're a convicted killer. And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things.
Sorry.
People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it. Be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. It's for the best.
You go, Carl. I'll tell everybody.
Else you want to talk about?
No.
You have any thoughts about Libby?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'm going to look into this thing.
Good idea.
Go talk to Kenny.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
Hey, Carly, you be staring at me?
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man. I killed someone. Different than Larry or the St. John's. Different from everything. This was before the Walkers. I know. I didn't say anything when I met you because I was with the girl. And, you know, I was worried.
I just smashed a guy's head in with a 50-pound block of salt. You saw me do that, right?
Yeah.
who we were? The fuck does that matter? It's everything this mess has got us doing now, Lee. Shit. Look, is Duck safe around you?
Of course.
Then shut it. You don't owe anybody any kind of explanation.
Thanks, Kenny. Sure, is everything okay? And then get started up. Don't even wait, let me tell you.
I was on my way to prison 3 months ago. You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty.
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
I held Bobby back. Kenny made sure Barry didn't get up.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in.
Oops. I gotta tell Clementine, do I?
Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car. I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things.
Thanks, Clem, for understanding. I ain't gonna peek right in. I'm just gonna open up the door.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
To come in here and give me hell or to coddle me.
Follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. He or she or they have been taking things. So you don't believe me? Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage. We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Thanks. Alright guys, that's all the time I have for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please punch the like button, face card, comment today. Hope to see you next video. Bye!